arise in this room. Declare it. Declare it aloud so the enemy can hear you. He's our Savior. He will never fail you. That's who He is. That's who He is. The one who will never, 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 never leave you, never forsake you. Thank you, Father.
Just begin to cry with the angels in heaven, with the great cloud of witnesses. We declare that you are holy. Would you just go ahead and begin to lift up your sound to the King right now? Just go ahead and begin to lift up your song to the King right now. As the musicians play, would you just begin to extol your King and exalt your King and cry out to your Abba today. Cry out to your Abba today. Cry out to your healer today. Your precious, precious Savior today. Cry out to your Redeemer today. Cry out to your peace today. Cry out to your provider today. Cry out to the anointed one today.
Thank you.
Lord, people who are called by my name will humble themselves and seek after me, then I will hear from heaven. That's what the word of the Lord says. Then I will hear from heaven. So there has to be a shifting in the atmosphere over your situation. There has to be a shifting in the atmosphere of your home. There has to be a shifting in the atmosphere of the circumstance. You hear your people cry today, and you respond, because that's the kind of God you are. That's the kind of God you are. You refuse to leave us the same way, but something begins to change when we call you by name. Hey, hey, hey.
Said, is anyone worthy? Is anyone whole? Is anyone able to break the seal and open the scroll? He's the Lion of Judah who conquers the grave. He is David, Judah, and the Lamb of God. Is anyone worthy? Is anyone whole? Is anyone able?
Is anyone able to break the seal and open the scroll?
He's the Lion of Judah.
He's the Lion of Judah.
Who conquers the grave?
Who conquered the grave?
He is David's root and the Lamb.
He is David's root and the Lamb will die.
One more time.
To ransom the slave.
Is he worthy?
Is he worthy?
Jesus.